Big round of applause there for the RAF, the last band competing in Grade 2 today.